Welcome back to the TenorShare channel, everyone. I know that it could be really frustrating if you suddenly forgot your own Samsung phone password, which means you can't access your phone anymore. And if you Google it before, you will find out the only way to regain access to your phone is factory reset it. This means it will erase all your phone data. It's not a good way to solve this problem. Nobody wants to lose their precious photos, videos, or other things. So now I'm gonna show you a way to unlock your Samsung phone without any kind of data loss. But do aware of this way only supports certain kind of Samsung phone. The way we're gonna use is for you key Android. This is a third-party tool. You will find the link in the description. Once installed, connect your Samsung phone to your PC or Mac and open for you key Android. Click remove screen lock option. Select remove screen lock without data loss. Choose the right device name and model to avoid data loss and ensure proper tool function. Double check before proceeding. Then hit the next button, for you key Android will start to download the firmware that used to unlock your Samsung phone. Once the download is done, click next button to proceed. Now you need to put your Samsung phone into download mode. Here I will use Samsung S6 as an example, press and hold the power, home, and volume down button at the same time. Keep holding till you see the warning page, then release all buttons, and quickly press the volume up button to enter download mode. Then hit start button, for you key Android will start to remove your phone screen lock. Once the remove process is done, your Samsung phone will reboot. Then it is done. You have successfully removed your Samsung phone lock screen without loss any of your data. You can see my apps, they are still on my Samsung phone. You can go to check yours. Removing the Samsung phone screen lock without any data loss is not an easy thing. Cause all the phone brands won't allow people to get into somebody's phone easily. It's not safe, which is understandable. So except this way, you can go to your phone brand store to look for help. If you still got the record or any other things that can prove your ID, it might can help you unlock your phone. Okay, that's all about today's video. Hope this is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.